Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today, I will be painting a swordfish with watercolor. Swordfish are known to grow very big. They can grow as large as 4 meters long and weigh up to 600 kilograms. One of the unique features of swordfish can be their long bill. Apart from that, swordfish have a large crescent-shaped tail fin and a tall front dorsal fin. Swordfish are carnivores and consume other fish in the ocean. Lastly, they can swim at speeds of up to 50 miles per hour. First, I blew the watercolor with a metal straw. I tried to make it look as if the swordfish just jumped out of the water. In order to paint fireworks, I went over some parts with bright colors before applying the masking fluid. This is because fireworks tend to be very detailed, and if I had to go over the small lines after painting the background, everything would probably end up being smudged. Here, I am applying some masking fluid. As you can see, I am being very careful to keep my lines thin. By outlining the edges with a darker shade of blue, it gives more detail to the swordfish. Thank you. Even though the whole fin got covered with dark blue, the areas where I applied masking fluid remains clean. Here, I tried painting the buildings in a city scenery. These are the reflections of the building silhouettes. The masking fluid always peels off perfectly and neatly. I added these stripes with blue metallic watercolor. So this is the finished product. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. And I'll see you next video. Bye bye!